clubs, the ace of hearts, ten of spades, and the eight of diamonds. Four cards. Please, throw the die until you are satisfied with a number, and we will use that number to get to one card, okay? To get to one card. And we will move cards accordingly from top to bottom, and we will get to that card. Three. Do you want to change it? No? It's okay? Watch. One, two, and three. There is the card that is facing us now. And two would have been four, and four would have been five, would have been another card. Completely different. Another number would have brought us a different, completely different card. There is the card. Watch. It's quite funny, actually. Okay. Don't pick me. Don't pick me. Don't pick me. And hey, pick me. Okay? Please throw the four dice until you are satisfied that the numbers on top are completely at random. Do you want to change them? One. Or you may change one only or two. It doesn't really matter. And are you okay with this? Are you okay with this? Six and five, 11. And one, 12. And four, 16. We're going to deal two packets of 16 cards each, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. These two cards added together will give you the value of one card. And the next card remaining on top of the deck will give you the suit. And I want to point out that you could have reached any number between 4 and 24, actually. Any number at all. Let's see. So, 9 and 1, it's 10. So the value is 10. And I told you the next card will be the suit, the 10 of spades. The 10 of spades. Completely at random. The 10 of spades. Please. Deal the cards like this. Actually, I can deal the cards like this. This is an instructional video tape. And stop me when you see the 10 of spades. Stop me when you see the 10 of spades. And I deal the cards one at a time like this. Watch. 10 of spades. The 10 of spades. The 10 of spades. Funny. One number could have been a different suit. Two number could have been a different value. The 10 of spades is not there. It's the only card I have in the envelope. Meanwhile, please take any card, show it to everyone. Fantastic. Beautiful. And place the card there. Now you can throw the dice, completely at random, but I repeat, please, four different numbers. This is already done, by the way. There is already done. That's good. Do you want to change them? It's okay like this? That's fantastic. Okay. It's okay. Okay, watch. 6, 1, 3, and 4 in this case. You know. Watch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 1, and I follow exactly the numbers of the dice. 1, 2, and 3. This could have been a different number, or this could have been a different number, so on. 4, 1, 2, and 3, and 4. Watch very carefully. Let's remove the dice for a moment. And let's leave this kind of choreographic pattern. There is only one single card here. What's the name of your card, Jack? That was the one? Oh, that's fantastic. But we did even better than that, I think. Watch. We have the four aces.